Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
That's all my brother's tributes.
Would you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Archive of knowledge.
No sign of the Light Elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure.
Look here.
So, these are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Taking a page out of Odin's book.
Aye. Quite the advantage for the Light Elves.
Sealed, but there is an inscription. The consul.
Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
All this knowledge of their ancestors, their shared history, poetry, just sitting here, forgotten. What a waste.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Use your shield strike, brother!
Go!
Hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
She's gone.
That? Well, she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Faye passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
Thanks for, helping out my crew. I mean it.
We found the Sanctum in Alfheim and acquired a locked journal. The inscription reads, "The Consul."
The Consul's journal?
No wonder it's locked. That might be what we're looking for.
We'll pop it over to the dwarves. They can take it from there.
The Consul risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can endure. Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
What you need now? You make up your mind.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Brock never met no lock he couldn't lick. I'll get this sucker open and pass it along to them elves with your regards. Oh, elven design, huh? Always loved their style. Lots of curves.